Welcome to Easy Extrusion YouTube channel. Today we'll talk about full-fat soybean meal. Some people say it's a high-quality source of energy and protein. Others make claims about soy's anti-nutritional factors. In order to avoid confusion, we'll try to find out where the truth lies. So, let's get started. Soybeans originate from China. In 2853 BC, Emperor Sheng Nung of China named five sacred plants: soybeans, rice, wheat, barley, and millet. Soybean plants were domesticated between the 17th and 11th centuries BC in the eastern half of China, where they were cultivated into a food crop. The spread of the soybean was due to the establishment of sea and land trade routes. The first soybeans arrived in America in the early 1800s as ballast aboard a ship. It wasn't until 1879 that a few brave farmers began to plant soybeans as forage for their livestock. The plants flourished in the hot, humid summer weather characteristic of northeastern North Carolina. In 1904, the famous American chemist G.W. Carver discovered that soybeans are a valuable source of protein and oil. He encouraged farmers to rotate their crops with soybeans. To the surprise of the farmers, this produced a better crop. In 1929, Morse spent 2 years researching soybeans in China, where he gathered more than 10,000 soybean varieties. It wasn't until the 1940s that farming of soybeans really took off in America. It's known that raw soybeans contain anti-nutritional factors that must be deactivated by heat treatment in order to make the soybeans suitable for consumption by humans and livestock. The majority of soybeans are currently processed by solvent extraction to remove about 99% of the oil content. Soybean meal, the byproduct of the process, is included in the diets of most food animal species. The majority of soybean meal produced is consumed by poultry, followed by swine, beef cattle, dairy cattle, and then the pet food and aquaculture industries. Although solvent extraction is an efficient method to extract oil from soybeans, it requires considerable capital investment, a high level of technology, and a large-scale operation. Hexane solvent is highly flammable, is considered a carcinogen, and represents an environmental hazard. These constraints have forced the soy industry to develop an alternative process that is less dangerous. The emerging demand for identity preservation is incompatible with the current infrastructure of solvent extraction plants, which are not in a position to segregate specific products. Organic certified consignments cannot be subjected to hexane extraction, and extrusion is an ideal alternative to the solvent process. I hope that this brief history of soybean origins and information about soy extrusion was interesting and new for you. Now, just move on to the next video, Dry Extrusion: Advantages of Extruded Full-Fat Soy. Easy extrusion is easy as it can be.